a lot of cool stuff we can do from here when the guy has our leg. I'm just going to show you one. Y'all back up just a little bit so nobody gets kicked in the dome. Like, you literally move like a half inch, bro. Like, can I get, there we go. All right? So now, a lot of different stuff I can do. Foot inside, foot across. I'm going to keep my foot inside on this one. Really tight wizard right here. Okay? Now, we were talking about hopping three in a row for my broomstick. I'm thinking about making a triangle with our feet. Okay, I'm thinking about making a triangle with our feet. Free hand's gonna pop his far shoulder. Okay, now all the stuff about like fighting head position and attacking hands here is great. Okay, anything I can do to weaken this guy's power is a good idea. One thing I wanna do when I get ready to throw is I wanna make sure I got a good bite on my wizard right here. I'm actually using my wizard pretty good, whether I'm moving him around or not. I do want to kind of be at his head position or a little bit below it. I don't want to bend over and just get cradled here. That doesn't make any sense, right? So he's going to be trying to fight up tall, right? Maybe he has a little bit of head position. I'm going to hop triangle, pop the far shoulder, and I'm looking over my right shoulder. So I'm hopping here. This leg's kicking. I'm popping this far shoulder. I like changing and pulling up in the armpit as I pop because I'm trying to twist his shoulders open. I see what I'm doing with my hand right here. I'm pulling as I pop. So I get here, pop, boom. Kick him over the top, and then wrestle through, okay? You'll see Reese Humphrey showing all kind of variations from here. He's real good, real explosive up top, all right? There's a lot of options. I don't like doing it with my foot in between. I don't feel like I get enough control of his hips, because you see what I'm doing? As my leg turns, it opens his hips. As I pop his shoulder, it opens his chest. In order to throw the guy, I gotta get him looking at the ceiling with his body, right? So that's the goal here. All right, I'm changing from my closed wizard up to the armpit. I'm popping the far shoulder. So I'm fighting down in here. Triangle with my feet. Pop the far shoulder, pull up in the armpit. Right here. Then I just wrestle through this position, okay? Come here, Jack. Just something else for you guys to play around with. Closed wizard, right? Maybe I'm trying to hop three in a row right here. He steps back. Triangle, pop, kick it through. Wrestling right here. All the way back, chest to the mat. Questions? What's up, dude? I like the shoulder because it turns his body. Chest will probably get him going backwards. I'm thinking about getting him to rotate his chest to the ceiling. Good question, though. I don't know, play around with it. It might be your thing. Might work for you either way. Cool? Questions? Send some guys flying. Let's go.